Okay, everybody, we're on our way home. We left Utah this morning at about, what was it, Jackie?
10.
About 10 o'clock. And we've been traveling and traveling. We just hit our first rest stop that we could go to. And we were in dire need to stop, I can tell you. And let the dogs out and had a little bit of lunch, and we're heading now into Burley's, the next town here in Idaho. We're in Idaho right now. Gotta look around and see. This is for my Arizona friends and stuff. This is what I think of places like that. It's not ugly, but it's not what I consider beautiful either. Just a bunch of sagebrush and prairies and a lot of wind and things like that. That I guess people who live in this kind of area like, and I'm not making fun of anybody who lives in this area of the country, but it's just not my cup of tea. I want to see big trees. I want to see oceans, and I want to see mountains, not hills. So if I lived here, I'd be pretty bored. But I'm sure if I was raised here, I would love it. But this is what I think folks who live in Arizona, this is an improvement over the stark sand and cactuses that I see when I drive through Arizona. Even though we're going to consider staying in Arizona for part of the year, but in an area where it's not quite so sandy and windblown. But anyhow, we are traveling on our way home, and we've had a good time. Met with our daughters and granddaughters and great-granddaughter and great-grandson. Had an awful good time. And I'm sure you'll see highlights of that on the rest of this part of this little blog I'm putting out. Something's on the road up here, Jackie. I don't know what's going on. I wonder if you want to film that. I hope somebody didn't break down. Have a problem. But there's somebody along the road. I don't know what it is. Looks like a whole bunch of people. Oh, flat tire. About it. Now I'm going back down the yellow brick road. We'll see you later. are, finally back home again, and near the land of Oz, Emerald City. This is actually Lacey City. And we're done from our trip from Utah, seeing our great granddaughter's blessing. We had a great time. Motorhome performed excellently, not one problem all the way down with anything. Beautiful hot weather, too hot a weather. We just about melted. It was triple digits in some places. But we're really glad to be home. Yeah, of course, it's overcast today, but they're suspecting we're going to have nice weather for all the way through the 4th of July. So, as hot as we've been lately, we don't mind coming home and having a little bit overcast. So anyhow, that's about it. Thank you for traveling with us down the Yellow Brick Road, and we'll bring you again on our next trip down the Yellow Brick Road.